Hi, baby. Well, you hear yourself
just got started. Second part of the night at the deep brawl. Hackler's not really established. With his jab. Chuck is playing it fast. He's pushing him up against the table. That's a great amount of skill. He's playing with pressure on his face. Good hands by Ref. Yeah. Josh is kind of scaling up here. Ref is good right hand. Good lander. Good. Wes is good range by Wes. He pulls back a little bit. That sucks those punches. Very good pulls. That's the sick trip. Wes down the third guard. Excuse me. Wes has Josh in the third guard.
Green down there now.
Open guard. Looks like Josh might be hurt to the body. Wes really getting after that body there. Oh, we're in a guillotine here. He's got the arm out. Josh kind of just bent by pushing down with Wes's head. There it is, tap. By guillotine. There you have it. Wes Ogun in the first round with another submission over Josh. That was a good fight, back and forth. He does, very impressive, stepping back. Josh tried to counter him, and the rest of the group
stepping back. I am from the Bruce. I threw the verdict in the first round.